The faint of heart. It's you, your opponent, in a steel monster.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, man! And there's a hard right hand.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, what a shot! Oh, nice counter!
Sooner or later, you have to believe the steel cage is going to come into play.
Absolutely. It's just a matter of time. Whoever uses the cage first will have the advantage.
The moonsault. What athleticism.
That one rocked him. He's got him.
Morrison's in control.
It's not pretty, but that's exactly what you've got to do to win a cage match. And Morrison's in trouble.
The Viper now lashing out with a series of unanswered moves.
Oh, ow! He's still not through.
Superstars are beating the heck out of each other, and this crowd can't get enough of it.
This is exactly what makes a steel cage match so dangerous.
Boy, it's obvious these superstars have done their homework on each other.
Oh, and he's just taking it to him.
It's a long climb up the cage, but a quick and painful fall if you're not fast enough.
Caught!
Oh, man! He's just hitting his opponent with shot after shot!
If he didn't make sure his opponent was out, this is going to be a very short climb. To let him escape the cage that easily.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
Escape is only 10 feet away, but it's got to be the longest 10 feet of this superstar's life. Looks like his escape plan was a bit premature. Saw that one coming.
You've got to move quickly if you want to get out of the cage. He's not letting his opponent get away that easily.
Or maybe done for.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
This could be it. He thinks he has it.
One, two.
taking control again.
There he goes, right up the cage.
That's the price you pay for not making sure your opponent is down.
Possible momentum shift in this matchup.
There he goes. If he can make it over and out of the cage, this one's over.
Can't get out of the cage if your opponent's in any shape to stop you.
Corkscrew moonsault by Morrison. This could do it. And Orton kicks out.
The intensity of these superstars is unbelievable.
Oh, mama!
Wow, that cage sure won't do you any favors.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Right on the arm.
These superstars are so unpredictable. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two. And Morrison has to kick out at two.
You're not going to get any pity from the steel cage.
Must be excruciating.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
And he's trying to end this one quickly.
This match could be over right here. He made it to the top.
Oh, my, and that's a hell of a gamble with that move.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Two.
That one didn't land flush, but it did connect.
Just sick.
A nice inverted suplex there.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Some damage.
He's going for a quick escape.
He is literally inches away from escaping the cage.
And Orton wins. I've ever seen something as brutal as what we watched here tonight. But what else would you expect in that kind of environment?
But when rules start getting broken, you start questioning your faith. I have a voice that is my savior.